Ladies and gentlemen, it says it's reconnecting. Do apologize. This it's very been weird. I do apologize for that. I don't get what the issue is with my computer. It happened to me earlier, which I don't know why. It's weird because it's not my internet playing up. Well, it is because it's off my computer, but my Xbox didn't disconnect, which I think if you have an internet and it does that, everything about your internet will pretty much shut down on you. But it's just my computer. It's been happening. It's just it only did it on my computer. So it's a very weird one scenario. So hopefully we're back on. Are we back on, making sure? Can you see something, guys? Can you see the beautiful Collision logo? All right, we're good. Okay, amazing. Do apologize, ladies and gentlemen. Trying my best to not make... I don't know why it's happening, but we'll make sure it don't happen again. If you didn't see it, of course, AJ Williams won once again as he survived last time. Crazy, I know. Winning two wins in a row. I'm just going to drop it down and give him a contract instead. Just screw it, because he did win twice in a row, which never been done. And if someone can do that, then heck, mad respect. And he's definitely getting the contract. He ain't going to go anywhere, that's for sure. But right now, ladies and gentlemen, as we saw, the first match wasn't really a match. It was just a little warm-up brief, so it doesn't really matter. If it was like other matches that we got later on tonight, it will be very annoying. But, of course, it was just a little warm-up. But before we start off the next match, which, of course, is a debut match, we've got a few words from that person who will be debuting tonight, and he's going to address it right here and right now. So be prepared, because the debut himself, who's an Australian, of course, which I think Carter Blackwell, Drake Dunn, and any other Australians will love. This man is an Australian. He's representing his country. And here's his few words he wants to address in the LOP locker room.
Well, well, well. Looks like I have finally made it. Look where I am now. Look, standing in the big lights. I see you all commenting on every post of what I have on my page or anyone else's page. So I see you hiding. I see you hiding. I'm coming for that title, and I am coming to make everyone bleed. Everyone in that locker room, you will be facing me at one stage in your life, in your career. And all of us Aussies, we've been brought up to fight. Never take anything from anyone, stuff like that. So that's how I'm gonna come at you guys. That's how I'm gonna come at you. And if you don't believe that, then soon you'll be dripping blood down your face, and you just gotta watch out. You're either with me or against me. I bet you most of yous are against me, so I'm gonna come and take your head off.
So there it is, ladies and gentlemen. Of course, that is the few words from the debut himself that is looking to make his presence tonight. So be prepared, because this man is ready for his match tonight. And we're going to get it started. Who you reckon is going to win? Because it's starting now.
We'll be right back.
Here it is. The match that is gonna start off tonight. Very interesting. Chris Williams, he's back in the business, going head to head, which of course we saw from the promo of the debut himself, Nick Elas Hamlin. I'm very excited where this direction is looking to go, and from Chris' perspective, he's making his presence tonight. He wants to re-debut with his own career. We haven't even saw him in a long time, so it's good to see him back. But could he handle the Australian Nicholas Hamlin? We should see tonight. I'm very excited. Which one of these guys will be stepping in the path tonight? We'll find out under the way. Williams, Hamlin, could Hamlin say in his promo what we just saw, his promise of what his capability? Or will Williams step up to the new heights, make his return, and go to the future goal that he wants? And right now, ladies and gentlemen, starting off first, he's back, better than ever, it's Chris Williams. Is getting called out by the Nicholas Hamlin. Hamlin doesn't care who he wants to fight. As long as he makes his presence in the debut, that is what he cares about, making that statement as he claims. And if he has to knock everyone down, that is what he's gonna do. It is the mighty Nicholas Hamlin. Nicholas Hamlin is all prepared. The re-debut. The debut. Oh, hello a minute. What's just happening right there? Do apologize, ladies and gentlemen. Very unexpected. But yes, we have... Sorry, we're just getting the referee to check before the match, of course. Just making sure if the both the competitors are all set. But yes, the re-debut versus the debut Nicholas. Chris Williams gonna take it right there by storm. It's good to see Chris Williams back. It's good to see the new debut of the Nicholas Hamlin. And right now, the match is getting prepared. We're just making sure. Okay, the ref, can you ring the bell? You want to go the ding-ding sound so we can get it all set up? Okay, right. Looks like... Okay, very good. All right, getting this... Okay, do apologize, ladies and gentlemen. Just making sure if it's all... it's all prepared right there. We've got to always make sure. We do not know what Nicholas Hamlin is capable of. We did say in his promo he is going to be very tactical. So we're going to see into this match right now. Let's get this started. I think it's all set and prepared. All right. Looking good. Looking good. Looking good. Right. Just making sure. Checking pads. All right. Yep. Take it. Chris Williams. All right, Chris Williams said he's not going to take any prisoners. Well, we'll see, Chris Williams. We'll see. Right, do apologize. Had to really quickly do it. Made a huge mistake. Plus, we were just checking to see if Chris nor Nicholas Hemlin were carrying any weapons into the situation. As, of course, Chris has returned and Nicholas debut. But, hey, let's kick this off under the way. Beautiful seeing Collision first match. This is the actual first proper match, we could say. The previous match, I didn't, I wouldn't consider this a first match. It was more of like a bonus extra match to get things going. Get the adrenaline of Collision going. But this is the start of the Collision. So we'll get it under the way. Ring the bell. Right, we're all set, ladies and gentlemen. Bell has rung, and the action starts under the way. Collision, and already Nicholas with the Hurricanrana. That man who cut it an interesting promo. If you didn't saw, if you want, well, we might repeat the promo, the statement that he made, but he did claim right there, if you haven't seen the promo, before the match, he did claim right there that he's going to look in and knock everyone out the best as he possible as he can. And the fact that Chris Williams is back into the action, it's going to be a one tough match, especially for Nicholas Hemlin. Now, Hemlin came from Australia, Melbourne. He knows some few names, of course. He wrestled in Australia. We've got, let's just say that we've picked up some guys in the Australian promotion. Of course, likes of Carter Blackwell, so far one of the most successful guys from Australia in LOP so far. But we've got some other decent guys in too from Australia. Drake Dunn, who went for the streak, who recently lost against Matt Miles. And of course, now Nicholas Hemlin, that is looking to come in and step into the game of this territory in LOP. Now, of course, Chris Williams was a former tag team partner with Matt Miles, who, of course, Drake Dunn lost against into the first qualifying. But now Chris Williams is back. He's looking more prepared. He's going to look to make the stand to take his way as it was before. A re-debut successful. Is it what's he going for? And the big stops to the unconnect from the CW. You can see he's not going down. And he's looking to make himself this presence into this building right now. We're going to see right there. The chops are looking to go for it. Lovely chop right there from Chris Williams. Williams now switching up. And there it is. Nicholas now going for the pinfall with that sunset flip. And of course, it wasn't enough. The rope break managed to got to Chris Williams. Chris did have his hand out right there, but of course, it stopped right there. The rope break just connecting, and the match still continues as it was a rope break, but straight off the cover, one! And just a one right there from Nicholas Hemlin. Hemlin is up for no games. You can see by the looks of things, he wants to be very promising. Wants to show everyone what he's capable. You saw it in the promo. It says it all. It says when someone cuts it, and that's the interesting part. When someone cuts a promo, you get to see what. This is what I love about promo. When you cut a promo, you get to see the persona of the character and what his expectations. Now, Chris may be Nicholas may be new to the scene, but by the looks of things, he's keeping. Sometimes when you say something and you keep a word by it, then you by standing by it, it can go in so many levels of success. So Nicholas can keep his word tonight and step into the game of Chris Williams. This is a very interesting statement that Nicholas is looking to set, not just for himself, but for Australia, which of course we've got Carter and Drake Dunn, like I said again. Mighty now. Goes for the kick to the back. Nicholas has got a lot of experience. Now, he maybe is a technician wrestler, but he's also a real-life MMA fighter. true story, he is actually in real life MMA fighter, or getting trained to be into the MMA scene. So he knows wrestling, he's getting trained, not only a wrestler, but he has got that fighting style in the MMA, so he knows what he's all about. But if he gets hard hitted by Chris Williams or any opponent that he's looking to fight against, he can take it very easy, because as experienced in working as a way up to chief for the MMA style, he knows what it's like to get hard hitted, and I don't think it will affect him that much. But Chris Williams has to do a lot into this fight. But Nicholas now with a reversal. An elbow to the face right now from Nicholas. Nicholas now with a big stomp to the gut. Now doing the sunset flip. Ooh, and onto the concrete. Lovely sunset flip right there from Nicholas. And Nicholas is just sending Chris Williams down. But he's going into the ring. And he's demanding Chris Williams into the middle of the ring. Chris has got more experience from Nicholas, so Chris can use everything he can in the advantage for Nicholas. But of course Nicholas is doing everything he can, and he's so far succeeding by keeping Chris Williams down. And now he's looking still not done yet, showing his ability of athleticism. And there it is with a monkey flip. Lovely monkey flip right there from Nicholas Hemlin. And Hemlin's still not done yet, as he now goes for the top rope. Top rope right there from the Mighty. Mighty still not done yet, bouncing off to the ropes. Big mistake there, as he just about missing Chris Williams. And Chris now connects it with the chops. Now bouncing off into the turnbuckle, and looking to go for the Hurricanrana. First thing into the mat, and straight cover. Goes for it. One, two, but kicked out of early two. And Chris Williams is just telling Nicholas Hemlin, just keep going, demanding him, come on, what are you capable of? Doing it back at Nicholas, which he did by sending Chris Williams outside the ring. And you can see by the looks of the intensity between the Australian and Williams, they're going to give a hell of a fight, that's for damn sure. And Nicholas now goes to the top rope. Top rope right there from Nicholas. Williams just managed to crawl the other side into the rope, making Nicholas impossible to jump off of it. So Nicholas now is just approaching Williams, just knocking him down the best as he can. And he's just staring into the eyes of Chris Williams, face to face right there between the two. He was just winding, teasing on Williams, which is not a bad idea, but he went to the face, and Williams is busted up. Nicholas just busted up Williams, and he connects at the Mighty, a sunset flip. Lovely sunset flip from Nicholas. And Nicholas is just being very impressive into this match right there. He's just stalking Williams, and Williams has got to do everything he can, everything in his power, just to survive. But Nicholas is staying down, and he uses it. He uses the similar with a cover one to an old kick out of early two. Oh my God! This finisher is similar to the heat wave right now, but I think he's just using it a different way to succeed it. And there it is. Does it second time? The Mighty. One, two. Kapit. Oh my God! Williams is using his experience for the advantage. And Nicholas connects it twice in a row to thinking that could have been it. But Williams is holding on very well. And of course, by the looks of things, Nicholas is thinking, what could he do? This is a heck of a fight right now. Williams is all busted up. Nicholas is a bit out of breath, into sweating his pits off by it. And there it is. They're going to go for it. Perfect note. Lovely perfect note right there from Williams. And Williams now very blooded up, now taunting at the audience in his return. He doesn't want to get embarrassed in his return. Who do you think he is? The man has got tagged in, but he's taken into a solo career very strictly. And Williams now is turning over, and he's looking to go for it. And there it is. He's doing a famous DDT, and Nicholas is blooded up too. Oh my God, what a blooded match this is. I don't know if Nicholas in his new state can handle it, but Williams can, and so far he's controlling back at it after dealing with a punishment by Nicholas Hemlin. And what a heck of a match this is. And Chris got for the pinfall. One, two, but kicked out of early two. And Nicholas is just holding on very tight right there so far. What a heck of a match this is. Williams preying on Nicholas. You can see he's not very happy. Both of these guys are very wounded up right now. And definitely after this match, they do need to stitch up the blood wounds coming from the skull. And there it is with the dropkick. Lovely dropkick right there from Williams. Williams now connecting with the dropkick. You can see showing off to 18,000 people. We are in Pittsburgh, ladies and gentlemen. PPG. PPG Arena in Pittsburgh, of course, which is well known for I think it's ice hockey, I believe. But right now Nicholas is still not done. Now throwing to the corner throw right there from Nicholas. Nicholas now switching up in Pittsburgh. Pittsburgh is going lightning, of course, and there it is, DDT from the ropes. Goose showing him that he can do it too. And Nicholas now looking to go for it. Hokarana connecting right there on Nicholas. Nicholas now goes for the top rope. Chris Williams just trying to roll out the raid, but he rolled out the wrong way. And there it is, the mighty third time. Could we get it a replay? And there it is, hitting him in Pittsburgh in PPG Arena. And 18,000 is going wild. Not only that, but it's Chris Williams' hometown too. And cover 1, 2, could be it. Oh my God! What a match this is. Oh my God. I think it took a little bit time right there for Nicholas going for the pinfall. And that let Williams had a little bit of hope to manage to kick out of that. Oh my God, an uppercut connect from the Australian. And Nicholas Emlyn now going for the big stomp. Stomp to the gut right there on Chris Williams. Nicholas is very blooded up now, but going for the kick, but reverse on Williams. Williams now got the punch in the pad, but Nicholas just managed to roll out away. Flips over right there from Williams. Very both for putting a heart and soul into this match. The re-debut and the debut. Who cannot believe that they're looking to steal the show tonight? And already they're proving what they're all about tonight. What a match. Williams throws him into the corner. Corner throw right there from Williams. Williams had enough. Elbow to the face from Nicholas. Now Nicholas is going at it. Still controlling this match the best ways possible. Williams has been out of it so far and he's looking to throw every move. That Williams, the girlfriend, DDT again. His neck must be in pain. And it's time for Nicholas to cheer in at the 18,000 in Pittsburgh. No wonder why Williams is cheering mostly, and it's mostly is because Pittsburgh is his hometown, and that is what that is what the Collision Show tonight is here right now. So very interesting fact to see what I did there with Chris Williams. Go to the dropkick. Nicholas now with a dropkick. Dodge out the way right there from Williams. Williams now working on into the legs. Leg working right there. Williams now switched it up and look at a target of Nicholas's leg. And you can see he doesn't want to lose in his hometown. His re-debut now. Looking up on it. Oh! Starship from Williams. Williams pinning Nicholas. 1, 2. Got a pin. Oh no. Not even a slight 3. When Nicholas is just holding on this fight, and you can see from Williams, he's thinking of options of what he's doing. It does a 450. Using that high agility of fast and high flying moves to gain this a match so far. And what an impressive this is. And Williams now looking to still not done. Williams now bouncing off, looking to go for it, looking to show what he's all about. Flips him over and the one eye. How could we not forget about that famous move that he always performs when he was in a tag team? And he bring that back right there to show that he still got it in him. And now throws into the corner. Corner throw. He had a long break and now he's making that appear return again. And there it is. Showing him how he's done. Hurricanrana. Cross the ring. And Kabin for a Nicholas now. 1, 2. Oh my God! This is a good match. Oh wow. Oh my God. What a match this is now. But Williams still not done. Now demanding Nicholas to get up. Very brutal fight so far. Looking to switch up. Drop kick from Williams. But Williams now still picking him up now. Not done. Now turns him over. Flip him over. Still not done. Now looking to go for the submission. Best submission he can get. He's capitalizing it. Trying his hardest to lock on now. But Nicholas is trying to find a way to escape. And Nicholas now looking to go for it. And he stunned Chris Williams. And you can see from Chris Williams, he seems a bit conscious from Nicholas. Nicholas is fighting on. Give him a heck of a fight into this. This match could. This is awesome. Can we get it? This is awesome. Cause they, this is a heck. This is an amazing match. Nicholas stares him into the eyes. He's just looking at the face of Chris Williams. It's an eye-to-eye move. Now, Williams is not staring back right now, but Nicholas is just tatting it. He's a bit of an out of breath. He's just taking a time in for it, but I guess that's not the best because that's not Chris Williams wants. He doesn't want to take time in his fight, but Nicholas now is just happening to step into the game, and so far, Nicholas picks him up, and already goes for the body slam, but rope break just saved Chris Williams, and Nicholas is still not done as he now goes for the top rope. Top rope right there from Nicholas. Now, Chris Williams just managed to dodge it. He managed to survive it, but Nicholas was going for a stomp, go for the move, reversal, and now picks him up right there. Still, Nicholas looks him into the eyes. Williams is very unconscious. He's trying to avoid getting hit by the mighty by Nicholas, but Nicholas goes side step, and Williams jumps. Big mistake. Moonsault. Oh my God, moonsault. But Williams is not. He's dodging. He's dodging to get hit with his finisher. What the hell? I don't know how Chris Williams is to survive it, but now looking to go hit the comeback. Close line right there from Williams. Williams caught Nicholas in surprise. Super kick connects right there from Williams. Williams now taunting Nicholas, turning in that he's all over. This is done for, and he's looking to connect to it. And Williams now looking on, staring into the eyes of Nicholas, and now bouncing off right there, and the one eye connects. Lovely move from Williams, and the athleticism between the two is stealing the show. Oh, this is amazing match. They are showing true performance into this fight, and now here it is. Williams gone for it, and winter storm from Williams. Williams pinning out Nicholas. 1, 2, could it be it? And yes, it is. GG. GG and GG. That match is incredible. If you agree, let's get that spam on with the. Instead of putting a normal GG, we need a capital GG. That match was brilliant. What a win, Chris Williams. GG right there. What a performance that was. It was amazing. Heck of a battle between Williams and Nicholas Hemelin. And they're just showing the true future of this community right now. And that is what I love about it. It was a great match. And right now, ladies and gentlemen, we'll kick off a next one under the... Wait, what is that? Hello? Oh, no. What did we just saw right there? Don't tell me what we just saw. No, 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 Mercenary? Mercenaries? Please, please, oh Jesus, please. Okay, sorry, I'm scared now. I'm really starting shaking up. I'm gonna cry. Okay. We just had a cutout right there, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know if you just saw that, but I definitely just did. And if it's what I think it is, I'm gonna run. I'm not gonna look back. I'm just gonna run. This can't happen. This can't happen. Not again. After Warzone and Invasion, it can't happen again. And right now, let's kick off the third match. God. There it is, ladies and gentlemen. The match is set up under the way. Kick in of the next. It's going to be a very exciting match. That is what I can guarantee. The tag team division is just a pure amazing. There's no doubt how spiced up and the hype the tag team division is. Right now, it is the former tag team champions, the Union, stepping up into the game against the Kingdom. Kingdom, the very new tag team from New Spartan. They're not new. They've been in the business for quite some time. But of course, it is Chase Owens and Oliver O'Reilly. So we're going to see what performance these tag team could bring in tonight. Of course, Union have their rematch clause, which is currently hold by, which we know of. Daz Heat and Jacob Silver, two of the finest legends. Of course, one of them is holding the LOP World of Rage Championship, so you can see they're not easy to beat. But right now, could the Union handle the Kingdom? Or will the Kingdom make a shocking tonight, proving the rematch clause, former previous tag team champions, that of course they can't handle the Kingdom tonight? There it is. Let's kick this match off under the way. Starting off first, making their presence, former tag team champions, giving them it. Unity.